Good evening, tasty liquor lovers. Welcome to Swill and Grog's A Beer Review number 15. And what do we have for you this evening? We have Asahi Super Dry, 5% alcohol by volume, a rice lager brewed by Asahi Breweries Japan that comes in this nice 350ml aluminium bottle. Yeah, I thought it was a little bit different, but yeah, I quite like the look of it, in fact. Anyhow, let's get a nice ice-cold pub glass and pour it in there. Alright, let's open it up. Let's twist this one off. Alright, okay. Let's pour it into this majestic pub glass. Okay. Alright. It's a nice pour there, I think. Got a decent amount of head. Alright. As for the appearance, well, see that? You can see that it's a very clear, pale, golden colour. Yeah, quite pleasing to the eye, as yeah, somebody like me would say. I think I've said that before, but yeah, I do like the look of beer, like poured into a nice glass. Yeah, that head's disappearing a bit. But anyhow, I guess the next thing we need to move on to is the aroma. So let's smell. Okay. It's a fairly non-offensive, grainy smell. Yeah, I can't say I've really ever actually smelt it like this before. I mean, you know, I've never actually done a review on it before. I've drunk it many times before, but yeah, that's... Yeah, best I can describe the smell to you. Anyhow, time to taste. Very nice. Very refreshing. Well, the taste is that signature rice taste. Yeah, a very distinctive taste that you know, I would associate with Asahi, but yeah, you definitely taste that rice. It's very crisp and clean, and I guess there's some mild bitterness, but yeah, overall it's a very good balance of flavours. Yeah, I do have to have some more though. Oh, that is so good. Yeah, very crisp and clean, very refreshing. Yeah, what more can I say? Well, it's not outstanding, but it's far from ordinary, and for me, it rates really highly in terms of your drinkability. Yeah, I mean, I can see myself enjoying this at a party, while, you know, munching on some pretzels and cashews. Yeah, it's reasonably priced here in Australia too, and widely available. It's actually the Foster's Group who import and distribute it here, as a matter of fact. Yeah, anyway, I need to have another sip. That is so good. I think we need another shot of this lovely aluminium bottle. Yeah, it's a great design. Yeah, I mean, it's very iconic, one would say. Much like the Budweiser bottle. Anyway, as for a rating out of 10, I'd probably be willing to give Asahi 8.5. just because I enjoy it so much. It's a really good beer. A very good beer. Yeah. Anyway, I guess that brings us to the end of another Swill and Grog beer review. Sadly, but I can assure you, the next one, will not be far away. I'll be posting another one at the most in the next day or so. Yeah, I've got a lot of beers to review at the moment. Anyway, before I say farewell, just have another sip of this. Alright, that's very enjoyable. I'm just going to obviously kick back and enjoy the remainder of it now. Anyway, until next time, all the best.